All right, so I actually really want to play more Mortal Kombat Deception. This is cool. Okay, there we go. Did not expect that to be like fun. And I didn't even play the main game. I don't care about the main game. I want that puzzle combat shit. Should I have a profile on this? Should probably make a profile. Why not? Oh, the goofy skeleton. Hold on. Let's make sure it's a password that is easy. Why would you even want a password on your profile on a fucking PS2 game? Just six X's. Because, like, I suspect that anytime I load the game, it'll ask me to input that code. Aw, man, remember manuals? Remember when manuals would have those little extra pages for notes? Those were nice. Right. Yeah, there's a single player mode. Don't care. Give me that puzzle combat. Oh shit. Hit the wrong button. No. Hell yeah. Let's do Baraka. Barack Obama. Fuck it. Hell yeah. Thank you. Aww. Why'd the music die? Weird. There we go. Perfect. Hell yeah. How many of these do I gotta do?
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, lightning. I can't. Why wouldn't I have to go faster? That was weird. I don't know what my plan is. Now I'm beginning to plan. Oh yeah, it's all coming together. No! I was gonna red... Oh, whatever, fuck. Good enough.
Baraka wins.
That was a disaster.
Round two. Fight.
No! I didn't even put it there. I can work with this. Just need another red. Good. Perfect. No.
Yeah! You're fucking dead.
That was good.
Fight.
Yeah, there's nothing I could do. To save that from the yellow at least. Yellow has to go. I might be a little fucked. Okay. All right. Come on. Oh, right as I was about to get the fucking game winner. Fuck it. Alright, guys, start over. Perfect. Hi. Fine, good enough. Did I choose now? Well, I might as well check out the chess in the game. I don't know anything about chess. Weird. Weird that I can save my team. Did I win? What? Oh.
Fight.
Okay. You can stop anytime now. Chess, and I don't like Mortal Kombat. Why am I doing this? The leader. Magic Pangle. Jesus Christ, I spent half an hour on that. What is Magic Pangle, you're guessing? It is a game where you make 3D dicks. And the moment I found that out, hoo boy.
In Introduction of Color, The Tale of Two Kings.
Wake wow. up.
Did they rip off Garfield, A Tale of Two Kitties? I just want to try out the gameplay. Let me skip. I thought long and hard about this.
Feel free to draw any shape you wish using this pen gel.
Oh, pen gel.
The shape you draw will lead you on your quest.
Well, I gotta do it. You know I gotta do it. A weird dick. This is gonna be like the main one, isn't it? This is amazing. Bringing life to everyone and happiness around us. Rainbows in the sky make you want to fly right through. This is amazing. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no, don't! That's illegal. She sacrificed herself for a penis. She's a true hero. And now she's not dead. Did that cat-dog thing have an asshole?
This is your doodle, right? You need to keep an eye on it.
Please don't call my doodle
See?
My doodle.
I told you so. You need to take better care of your doodles.
I don't like this.
Who are you?
Not coming from you.
You don't look like you're from around here. Let me borrow your pendel, okay? Press the triangle button if you want to change colors. Press the X button to confirm menu selections. You can't draw the line like that. Nope, you can't draw the line like that. Nope, you can't draw the line like that. That's not too bad. Draw the line like that. That's not too bad. When you're done, open the menu and select finish.
What can I make? Let's make a better piece. They don't give you a lot to work with. Nah, it's not right. Yeah, let's make a blue one to go with the red one. Perfect! That's the one. That's the penis.
Nope, you can't draw the line like that. That's not too bad. Draw the line like that. That's not too bad. Can't draw the line like that.
Gotta get just right.
Nope, you can't draw the line like that. Nope, you can't draw the line like that. That's not too bad.
This is amazing.
Displayed here.
Oh my god.
That's a funny name too.
Yep, that is a funny name.
Well, That's it.
I'm not mature. Oh, did that replace my other one?
You can use a pendulum. You're not part of the kingdom, are you?
This game is so cool for PS2.
Hey, I'm going to the marketplace. Follow me! Zoe, wait for me!
I love this. And I'm guessing that I can just create more bigger and more complex doodles as I go along. The loading screen's a bit long though. But hey, I'll take it.
We have to hurry if you're gonna enter the tournament. Come on!
Why would I enter a tournament with my penis? No, no, stay away! Stay away! So... Is that a... Oh my god.
Well... No way.
Welcome, welcome! How can I help you? Can I help you? Thank you.
Hello! What can I do for ya? See ya!
Wait, I got an idea of one of a pendulum to make. Or a doodle or whatever they're called. Next time I get to make a doodle. Cause I'm guessing I gotta make a lot of them.
Hey, Granny.
But god, this is such a cool take on the Pokemon, Monster Hunter, Digimon monster formula. In the early 2000s.
Pick up the gold, okay? We're in a hurry. See you later, Granny. We're going to the arena. Zoe, wait for me!
The king of Thug. There is no such thing as a king.
I don't care how long it takes. I'm gonna do my doodle.
The king of the doodles does not exist.
You can fly up. No more. And go. No, 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 no. Get away. I should have watched the cutscene. I only need yellow, basically. Maybe red. just so I have some money.
What do you want?
Just keep going forward, I guess.
Hello?
Is that cheese? Oh, well, no, it's bread. I think.
What? No. It's baked fresh.
There we
go.
Come
on. My friend has one. Let me in.
I already told you, you can't enter without a pendulum, understand? That's the rule.
See? I told you so.
Such a beautiful game, too. Like these models. It looks better on the CRT.
Hey,
a lot brighter and
you're the one entering.
Less pixely. So can I... No, there's no pause menu.
Do you want to enter?
I just wish you could doodle with other colors.
Go, doodle.
Here we go. Huh? There he says JRPG shit. I got this. Okay. It's Pokemon. Which one even is mine? The red one? Please! I probably should read all this, but like... still do a little attack if you block something. Yeah! This is amazing.
See how good I am.
Nice. From here on out, I think I can just... I'm not even sure if I can make it. Where even? No! My penis. Oh my god, I just realized I could have fucking made Mara. Just a green dick. Alright, let's do defense down. Oh wait, defense down also does damage. I could have been doing that the whole time. Recharging our J.O. energy. I thought R1 was attack. It's block. There we go.
I can't believe I lost.
Got a new color. So there are more colors. Thunder. I should have named him Thundercock, but I don't think I would have been able to. Probably too many words. Not the blue.
Hey, those are our gems. Oh, what are you doing? Give them back.
Don't yell at me, little one. first trip to the arena, eh? Not many gems today, but they'll have to do. The kingdom must be compensated.
Nice. Well, I want to make a doodle.
Darn it! I can't believe they took all those gems! By the way, you draw pretty good for someone so new to doodling.
Hey, you! Leave my Zoe alone! Before you become jealous of my relationship with Zoe, we should do battle and see who the better man is!
Come on, Dinka! Stop it!
I'll be waiting for you at the next tournament! See you soon! What do you want? No!
Wait!
All right. Wait a minute. What was your name? Okay.
What do you want?
I just want to make another doodle. Oh, what's down here?
What do you want?
I just want to know how to doodle.
Yeah. La 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 la. What would you like? Take it easy.
Wait, what?
Hello.
Doodling what?
What would you like? What would you like?
No.
What would you like? Take it easy.
It's a really nice day today. What? What? Welcome. What would you like? What would you like? Thank you.
what's up?
The voice come acting in this,
Come see my beautiful fish, tasty, yummy. Come see my beautiful fish, tasty, yummy. Come see my beautiful fish, tasty, yummy.
Come see my beautiful fish, tasty, yummy. More florists. I just want to make more doodles. Would even be anyone in town? Where do I gotta go back? My Pangle's judging me. But you know what? I love my penis. Let's just look at my penis. In this E-rated game. Save just yet. Although I probably should. Remember when saving used to be a chore? Not from finding a safe spot, but just from the wait. This wait. Okay.
Hey!
Can I finally... Yes! Yes! Okay. Thank you. The hell? Maybe? Yes. All right, this is the best I could do. Maybe a little light blue for the year? Perfect! I did it. Well, I made half Chad. A Picasso's Chad. If you win. I could have done this the whole time? Oh yes, this is wonderful. Will this look right from the side? It kinda does. It's kind of a mess. No. I just want to get the lips. I don't know why I want to get the lips, but I do. Thank you.
perfect. Yes. Yes.
And what's left is the ear.
I'll take it.
What have I done? What have I done? Oh God, why did they make the mouth an arm?
Dare I?
Okay, we're doing this from scratch. Too big. Yes. Dark blue will do. What have I done? Done. Well, this is key now. All right, let's see what's down here.
All right. All right.
Howdy. Howdy.
Hell yeah. He has 69 HP. Oh, it's all come together.
You are going to take it easy on me, right?
No. Oh, this is...
All right, off you go.
This is amazing. That's just a cat. Meow.
Let's give this a try.
I'm so dead. No, Chad.
No, oh, look. I see I haven't lost my magic touch.
Well, I got white. I didn't even know that was in the game.
Howdy. Howdy.
Well, I'm gonna lose. All right.
I'm not all that great of a dueler anymore.
I just need to see penis and them. Or P. I'm penis. Well, that's some pretty sizable damage.
Come on, Doodle! I don't want to lose!
Come on. Come on. No. Alright, well, let's block. Jesus.
That was close. Oh. You really had me sweating.
At least I get some purple. Pink, whatever.
Alright, I think I'm gonna save. Wow, I spent nearly an hour on this. I'm just gonna save and then move on to another game. Let's save it. Good. That was really cool. Speaking of games from the Pokemon era, oh hey, another game with memory cards. Let's take a look at what's on the memory card. That, I didn't like that snap. So that's three PS1 memory cards now. Swagman and Disruptor. Let's copy these to the main memory card. See if there are any other PS2 games with memory cards. This one doesn't even have a PS2 memory card slot. The fuck? But like the PS2 logo is on disc. Or not on disc, on the disc case. Like on the same part where disc is. That's so weird. I've never seen that. Alright, this one I think used as a generic DVD case that they just put the PS2 label on for whatever reason. Probably something happened to the case. The rest are all like normal PS2 cases. But yeah. Speaking of Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh! Monsters is the theme, I guess. Biggest Yu-Gi-Oh guy, but I think I can learn how to play it. Actually, I kind of have to go to the bathroom.
remember the opening cutscene as being fucking long. But like, I don't really care too much about Yu-Gi-Oh! So, skip all this, if I could. Let's go for Oh shit, speaking of Yu-Gi-Oh! Apparently, Lil Karibo, the guy that made Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged, I think. Yeah. Wow, he's going through a mental breakdown. That. Wow. That sucks. I get the feeling that this isn't gonna play like the card game. Kind of zoning out through all this. Again? Thank you.
This is a really boring tutorial. When I selected practice battle, I thought I'd get to play. I can't even skip this. Please stop this. The music ended, is it done? It's a loading screen, is it done? Come on. Please. Chance I'm gonna save and move on to another game, and then I'll come back to this another time when I can skip all the bullshit. Oh my god, music is done. No. Please stop. This is so boring. Exodia. Is this still going? I looked away from the screen and just scrolled on Twitter. How is this still going? In the time that it's taken to watch any of this cutscene, like all of the cutscene up to this point, I probably could have watched fucking all of El Camino. And been on. And then started fucking. Rewatching Breaking Bad. And by now I'd be up to season 4. And this cutscene's still going. I'm aging by the second. And this game is breaking me. Please, let it stop. Please. Huh? Different music and a loading screen? And watch as it's more tutorial. You are cruel, whoever you are. Sure. Oh. What the fuck's a Yorkist and what the fuck is a Lancasterian? Yorkist? This better not be an instant game over because I side with Kaiba. Let's see if I learned anything from that fucking tutorial.
to go for one of the ones. This one, I guess. What is this? Okay, it's probably just the corner. I don't even look at my my magic cards. Why not? Oh yeah. Like the dude from Dragon Ball GT opening. That blue dude. That one is mine, right? Okay, I can't skip these. Good. Okay. Okay. Which one is mine? Oh. The weaker one. Of course. Whoa. Okay. They summon you. Going after my fucking dragon. But I got a dragon for them. I'm probably playing very, very, very poorly. I mean, I don't even know how to use magic cards. That menu pop up. Oh boy. I'm not doing good. How can you go so far? Bye.
Thank you.
Huh? Oh. Well, that's enough Yu-Gi-Oh! Ugh. Coins. Okay. And we got like 7 games I want to try left. Resident Evil Outbreak. Continue with the monster theme. I just wanted to see what would happen. If I input, like, if I put another disc. Let's see what's gonna happen. It's not gonna load. That's what's gonna happen. Alright. Well, let's see if... I don't know. I don't know, like maybe some music would load or something from Resident Evil game. Because I know PlayStation 1 games, you could do that. Yeah, I remember this game being blurry as shit. I'm not gonna play this one too long. Resident Evil. Oh, there's that can. I gotta go to collection. I wanna play a game. No! You're supposed to start the top. No. 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 Don't go through 2 long screens. No. I remember barely even being able to see in this game. So we got not Leon. Not, I know. He looks like someone. Oh my god. Rarely being attacked by enemies sounds like a very good thing. God, he's my age. Alright. Handgun to start. Strong with melee weapons. Rarely be attacked by enemies. Medicine. Tools. Master at unlocking.
Yeah.
Alright, I haven't played classic Resident Evil. Can I not choose my partner? Because I could have sworn there was like an AI partner. Well, fuck, I would have chosen the guy that can't be attacked then. Alright, I'm only gonna spend a few minutes on this anyway. I love not being able to see. Oh, is this gameplay? I honestly can't fucking see. Alright, I'll play this another time. I'm done for now. I'm gonna play this another time. Cause I'm gonna look up what's due to darkness. Or maybe if there's another way to lighten up some PS2 games. Or something. Cause brightness is very frequently an issue. All right, farewell.